was your name again? Oh, okay. Very original. I love that. Yes, my name is Unicorn, so I'm also original as well. Today I'm going to be doing a facial on you. Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, so I think the first step is we're just going to kind of go over your intake a little bit and discuss some concerns that you have. It looks like today you have your massage and facial booked today. Oh, okay. And you're getting, it looks like you're getting some waxing and a body treatment as well. Okay, perfect. All right. All right, my dear. So let's go ahead and kind of go over this and see if I have any questions for you and vice versa. Okay. So let's see. It looks like you checked off that you'd like a microderm abrasion. Mm-hmm. All right. Okay. And current cleansers. Right. Do you find that that typically dries your skin out, or do you like the way it makes you feel? Okay. All right. Good feedback. Good feedback. Okay. Let's see. And then your skincare goals today? Okay. Hmm. Okay. Perfect. So pretty much what every person is looking for, I think, whenever they come in for a facial, is they want to see results. They want to feel results. And more or less, kind of fight aging as it's happening, right? Okay. Obviously, we can't fight our bodies growing and getting older, but we can definitely not look the age that we are. So today, that's what we're going to be focusing on. Okay. Okay, perfect. Everything looks good. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is go ahead and move this over. So today we're going to be doing our, I think we're going to be doing our collagen facial, okay, and our microderm abrasion. Now, before you lay down and get comfortable, are we also, okay, so you've never had your brows shaped either? Okay, great. So I think the first step is the facial, and then we're going to do your waxing. And we'll kind of talk about what shapes you want, and what structure you're really looking for today. Okay, great. And we'll do your microderm abrasion. And if you have any questions while the facial is happening, feel free to ask. I will kind of lightly graze over the products that we're using and how you can take them home and use them yourself. So the first thing that we're going to do is I'm going to give you this wrap. I want you to go ahead and snap it. Okay, so you're going to wrap this around and make sure you snap it right here. And just go ahead and get under that top sheet and get nice and comfy. You are going to feel the heater for the table on. If it's too hot, definitely just let me know and I'll turn it down. You will find that it gets a little bit breezy in here though with the vent, so you may want to keep it on. Okay. All right. So I'm going to leave you to it. I'll be about 2 minutes and then I'll just pop right back in. Okay, great. How's the heat? Very good. Okay. Now, you. Just around your forehead, just to keep your hair back. How's your day been today? That sounds like a good day. What made you come into the spa? Just need a little relaxation. Okay. Yeah, great. So, I'm going to be turning on the steam, and you're going to hear kind of a clicking sound, so just be prepared for that. The first step, I'm going to do a double cleanse, and I'll be using our, let's see here, I think I'm going to start off with our pre-cleanse, and that's what that looks like. Pre-cleanse is really nice because it has apricot kernel, so it emulsifies sebum and like oil-based debris. So it's really great for your skin type. It's actually great for all skin types. So we're going to do a cleanse with that first, get all the makeup off. And then we're going to use our, let's see, I think we'll do the special cleansing gel today. Okay, so that's where you're going to feel it first. I'm going to be using some 4x4s, just to remove that debris. And first step is turning on the steam. Okay. Nose. Perfect. Okay. Just the steam getting ready, so we're gonna move this steam over on top of your face. If it's too hot, you know what to do, just let me know. Okay, great. Heat just soak in. Now go ahead and I'll do your cleanse, your second cleanse while that's happening. gonna remove the steam now. Okay. Now that we've got your skin cleansed, I'm going to do a skin analysis. And so this is a really bright light, so the first thing I'm going to do is just kind of cover you up with a blindfold just so you are not experiencing any harsh light in your eyes. Alright, so the first thing that I notice is you do have some dehydration in your forehead zone and along your chin as well. Okay. So some dry skin along the chin. And then it looks like you are a little bit oily along the T-zone, which is completely normal. Go ahead, and now that we have our cleanse, we're going to, let's see here, so I would like to, let's go ahead and do the Microderm, I think. Let's do that next, since your skin is nice and dry. I want to make sure that I get that done first. Microderm. Your skin needs to be absolutely dry for that. Okay. So you're just getting the works done today, huh? That's great. Great. Like I said, if you have any questions, just feel free to ask. Yes, we do. Everything that we're using today on you, we actually have available in the front lobby, and at the end of your services today, I'll make sure that there are a few products set aside for you up there, so you don't have to go scrounging for them, you know. Alright, so I'm just getting the Microderm machine ready right now, and I'll be using this right here. pretty edge to it. This will be removing those surface layers with your dry skin, and it'll be quite nice. Just like this, right here. See? So it's gonna just remove that dead skin and make sure that you are getting everything off your chin, especially along your forehead. So doing that now. Brighter. Overall, just a lot better. Okay. Just gotta make sure that I clean this up just a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead and spray some vitamins on. Perfect. Wonderful. Okay. Now that we have the Microderm done, I am going to be using this right here. This is by Clarity RX, and it's called On the Mend. It's a post-procedure healing gel. Soothing and protecting the skin. So I'm gonna go ahead and use that. Yes, it's really thick, very creamy. Okay. All right, so that done, I do want to apply a mask. Your skin is completely exposed right now, and we have removed that surface layer. So I think it'd be best to apply a great mask on you. Let's see, I think we'll go with the Call Me in the Morning. This is a really nice recovery mask, super healing, and is going to be able to add that, it's going to be able to add that hydration back into your skin and heal what pretty much like causing a wound to the skin. That's what a microderm abrasion does. We are now going to be healing that wound, right? Starting off with a nice, fresh, new. Okay, I'm going to be using this fan brush right here. Really good layer of this on, so I want to make sure that it's thick and creamy. Okay, so while your mask is sitting, I'm going to be massaging your scalp and giving you a nice neck rub. So I'm going to actually turn down the lights just a little bit so you can relax just a little bit more. Nice hot towel. Okay. I'm just going to wrap this around your face, making sure that heat gets in there really well. Alright, and would you like eucalyptus, peppermint, or lavender for your scalp treatment? Lavender. Okay. So I'm just going to add a couple of drops of lavender to my hand. Heat is going to be removing the mask now. All done with that. Alright. So now I just want to apply a couple of serums and then you'll be on your way to our waxing station where you will be strategically waxed like the best of the best. So right now, I'm going to do another take your vitamins. Really want to hydrate that skin. And we're going to do some daily dose of water. Daily dose of water adds hyaluronic acid to the skin, so it's quite probably one of our best products, I would say. See, it's very liquidy.